Everyone's losing their mind right now about this thing called Chat GPT. It's an open source AI, artificial intelligence platform that if you ask it a question, it will give you an answer. It could even write sales scripts for you. So I decided to ask it one of the most important questions in sales. The question is, what if a prospect says, let me think about it? And this is what ChatGPT says. This is really cool, actually. If a prospect says, let me think about it, it means they are considering your offer, but they need more time to make a decision. That's not true. That's actually a load of shit. They are not considering your offer. They're just being nice. It's a brush off, but let's continue. This is a common response from prospects, and it is important to handle it in a way that maintains the relationship and keeps the conversation going. That I will agree with. Nice job, ChatGPT. When a prospect says, let me think about it, you should, number one, thank them for their time and for considering your offer. I'll agree with that. That's a good thing to do. Don't burn a bridge. Number two, ask them if there is anything specific that they need to think about, and if there is anything you can do to help them make a decision. I'm okay with that too. That actually opens up a conversation. Totally okay with that. Two for two so far. Number three, ask them when they think they will be ready to make a decision and schedule a follow-up call or a meeting at that time. The responses that we're getting are based on a fundamental rule that the client is actually looking to think about it, when in fact, let me think about it is a brush off. Let's continue. Number four, if they are not sure when they will be ready to make a decision, suggest a specific time for the follow-up call or meeting. I'm totally okay with that too. That's actually being assertive, and I support that. Nice work. Four for four. Here's the fifth piece of advice that they give you on ChatGPT. If they are still hesitant or unsure, offer to provide additional information or resources that might help them make a decision. It is important to be respectful and understanding when a prospect says, let me think about it. By the way, this is artificial intelligence that wrote all of this. I didn't write any of this. This is actually really good. People getting into the role of sales for the first time in their life who are reading this are actually gonna do okay. I support this. A lot of people are getting very nervous that artificial intelligence is going to replace them. It's not gonna replace you, it's just giving you additional context. The AI finishes with, you should not pressure them to make a decision, but instead offer them the support and information they need to feel confident in their decision. By maintaining a positive and professional relationship, you can keep the conversation going and increase the chances of making a sale. Damn, this thing is good. It was boiling around the sea. It was boiling.